Renault India has launched the Renault Lodgy World Edition in the country, following its debut at the Auto Expo 2016. It's priced at 9 Indian rupees and 74 pays lakh and 10 Indian rupees and 40 pays lakh, both ex-showroom Delhi, for the 85 PS and 110 PS variant, respectively. Based on the rugged Lodgy stepway, the Renault Lodgy World Edition introduces a unique fiery red exterior paint job with white pinstripes, a roof-mounted spoiler and exclusive 15-inch Nepta alloy rims. Inside, it gets orange accents and highlights on the center console, instrument cluster, VAC vents, seats and floor carpets and an exclusive World Edition badging on one of the spokes. The World Edition doesn't introduce any mechanical changes. It continues to be powered by a 1.5-litre K9K diesel engine capable of 85 PS or 110 PS and is paired to a 5-speed or 6-speed manual transmission. The RI-rated fuel efficiency of the Lodgy 110 PS stands at 19.98 km/L. The Lodgy is Renault's first MPV to launch in the Indian market. Based on the Duster, the Lodgy hasn't managed to replicate the success of MPVs like the Maruti Ertiga and Toyota Innova in the market. This month, Renault India had slashed the prices of the Lodgy by 96,000 Indian rupees in order to boost sales of their sole MPV, although it is only for the 85 PS variant. For more updates, subscribe Moto Guru.